I run Women's Planting Africa, and what we do at Women's Planting Africa, our next mandate is to make sure that we deliver the future to Africa. How do we do this? We try to change the narrative and change the story entirely, because a lot of us believe that we are too young. We believe that we are young, and the society, the community has fashioned it in such a way that if you are brilliant, if you are young and you are doing things, they want to use that qualification of young to water down your potency. Now, you know, you see people go around and say, I am a young professional. You see people go around and say, I am a young influencer, I am a young pastor, I am a young imam, I am a young leader, I am a young politician, I am a young photographer. Who says you are? A photographer is a photographer. An influencer is an influencer. A leader is a leader. A pastor is a pastor. Irrespective, don't bring yourself under the bondage that I am young, I am too young. You are not.